We talk about this every school year, yet still across the state, police are still seeing drivers illegally passing buses that have their flashing lights on.
Yeah, well, 7 Eyewitness News reporter Ed Riley rode along with state police to find out what is being done to crack down on violators.
They know those red lights are on it, that they should be stopping, but if they're in a hurry, if they just don't care, I don't know what it is.
Cheryl Patton is a veteran driver for the Fisher Bus Service in Hamburg. While the long winter season made her job challenging, weather conditions are not what she worries about most.
And they'll look at you and almost defy you and go through.
Patton is angry that over her 23-year career, so many people have driven right by her bus when the red lights are flashing.
And he was going so fast, I couldn't get the color of the car. I couldn't get a license plate.
Including one time when a student was getting off her bus. A car passed by the door so fast that Patton felt her heart stop.
That girl had been 3 or 4 feet further, she would have been hit, and she would have been hit by a car that was going extremely fast.
Cheryl Patton's story is not unique.
It scares you, and then you get angry.
Many other school bus drivers have reported the same problems.
Obviously, distracted driving with cell phones is a big issue.
Drivers like Patton have to constantly be on guard.
And open the doors, check to see that nobody's coming, all four directions.
Even young students are taught they must watch the bus driver and get back immediately if they hear the bus horn.
Once they see that everything is cleared, they'll give them a crossing sign to make sure they cross. And their hands always on the horn as well.
Operation Safe Stop is an annual statewide enforcement initiative that seeks to drive home the danger of passing a stopped school bus with flashing red lights. Multiple police agencies take part. During the one-day effort last April, police issued more than 1,000 tickets to drivers who failed to stop.
It's just not fair to the children. They deserve to be able to grow up.
Governor Cuomo is now calling for stricter penalties for passing a stopped school bus. And keeping kids safe is such a priority that New York State Police will follow up on complaints regardless of the time of year or weather.
So River Road, we got some complaints on River Road.
7 Eyewitness News recently rode along with New York State Trooper Derek Lalonich. He was sent to check a report that drivers were not stopping for school buses in Wheatfield.
Somebody's looking. There may be a camera that's going to see you do it. And you're putting somebody's child at risk.
Troopers warn the penalties can be severe.
It's 5 points on your driver's license if you're convicted for passing a school bus. That fine could go from anywhere from $250 to $1,000, depending on how many times you've been convicted.
And bus drivers like Cheryl Patton hope the combination of enforcement and education will open the eyes of drivers.
Use some common sense. Learn the rules of the road. If those red lights are going, you have got to stop. That child might have been crossing in front of me.
So what more can be done? Well, some manufacturers are now looking at this idea, placing more flashing red lights down by the bumper to make it easier for people in smaller cars to see. In Buffalo, Ed Riley, 7 Eyewitness News. Is your